subscribe to Nykaa TV and press the bell icon to make sure you never miss an update from us.
Hi guys, my name is Hina Somani and this video is in collaboration with Nykaa TV. Today I'm going to do a civil wedding look, from prepping your skin to your makeup to your hair to your styling. I've got you covered. With the unforeseen situation, a lot of people are opting for intimate, cozy weddings. But as a bride, it's still your special day. It's something that you'll remember forever. So you want to feel special but still be daytime appropriate. So that's what we are going to do. We have a lot to cover, so I'm not going to waste any more time and let's get right into this. Let's rewind to the night before. With a clean face, I like to start with this Glam Glow Flash Mud Brightening Treatment Mask. All the prep we do the night before is the key for your skin to look and feel replenished. We want to wake up with a hydrated, plumpy skin. That is what gives that natural glow. You can apply as much makeup, but if your skin isn't feeling hydrated, your makeup will be patchy. So trust me when I say, prepping is more important than the actual makeup. This particular mask will deeply cleanse your skin. It removes dead cells, and all the moisturizing we will give our skin after this, it will absorb better, and while you sleep, your skin will replenish beautifully. I apply this all over my face and let it sit for 15-20 minutes. You can clearly see a more clean face. I'm now gonna put the Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Serum. This serum will help tackle dehydration and dull skin and also helps prevent fine lines from forming with long-term use. Following this up with Laniage Water Sleeping Mask. This combination of Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair with Laniage Mask is the best skincare layering I have found that works wonders. For eye cream, I'm taking Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair Eye Cream. Skin around your eyes is the most sensitive, so it needs that extra love. Finally, I will use the Laniage Sleeping Lip Mask. I don't want to wake up with chapped lips, so this step is so important to me. And trust me when I say, if you haven't tried this lip mask, you have to. It is nothing like you have ever used before. Now have a good night's sleep and I will see you in the morning. Because of all the extra skin love you gave last night, you will see you wake up with a happy skin. For morning face wash, I'm gonna keep it simple with this simple refreshing facial wash. I just make sure I wash my face for 60 seconds. You can visibly see clean skin if you do this. For that glowy skin, I'm taking Nykaa Skin Potion for dull and dry skin. Makes your skin so supple. I love it. Then I'm going to deep up my face with this jade roller. I keep it in the refrigerator the night before and then use it. In this way, it feels cold, relaxing, and the product penetrates in your skin better. In fact, I have a full video on deep upping your face in the morning. We will link that video in the card above. Moisturizing with Clinique Moisture Surge, holy grail for many, including myself. It might seem like multiple steps for skincare, but as I mentioned, prepping truly is the game changer part of your makeup to look amazing.